Lenovo has revealed the Legion R27fc-30, a new curved gaming monitor. The 27-inch display has a VA panel with a 1080p resolution, up to 280Hz refresh rate and a 3:1 contrast ratio. Other features include a pair of built-in speakers and support for HDR10, NVIDIA G-Sync and AMD FreeSync. The Lenovo Legion R27fc-30 gaming monitor has been unveiled. The 27-inch monitor uses a VA panel with a 1080p Full HD resolution and a native 240Hz refresh rate, overclocking up to 280Hz. The 8-bit device has a 3:1 contrast ratio, covering 99% of the sRGB and 90% of the DCI-P3 color spaces. The Legion R27fc-30 has 82p pixel density, 350 CD per square meter brightness, and is compatible with HDR10, NVIDIA G-Sync and AMD FreeSync. The anti-glare display has a 16:9 aspect ratio and 1500R curvature, with a 178 degrees horizontal and vertical viewing angle. You can tilt the screen between -5 degrees to +22 degrees, swivel it up to 30 degrees, lift it to 5.3 inch and rotate it by 90 degrees. Plus, the device has certifications in ISAFE 2.0, TUF Low Blue Light and TUF Rhinelon TIE Comfort. The Lenovo gaming monitor has an up to 0.5 millisecond MPRT response time, with two HDMI 2.1 ports, a DisplayPort 1.4 and a 3.5mm audio jack. The Lenovo display also has two integrated 3-watt speakers. The device supports the Windows 10 and Windows 11 operating systems and comes with a 3-year guarantee. It is unclear when Lenovo will launch the Legion R27fc-30 gaming monitor or how much it will cost. I hope you enjoyed this video. Also, do not forget to like and subscribe. And ring the bell to be informed of our next videos. Until the next video, bye bye.